This allows the time to ride over obstructions in the soil without the inconvenience of stopping work to clear the obstacle, thus making it suitable for use in stone and root-infested soil. In case of rigid-tined cultivator, this is not possible. The tine may get caught and can damage the implement and overload the tractor. The width of the cultivator is got by multiplying the number of tines by the spacing between tines. A wider cultivator will cover more area and require a bigger horsepower tractor. The width of the plow is usually more than the track width of the tractor. Some of the cultivators are equipped with foldable sections that makes road travel much easier and safer.